said goodbye to Valerie, she had to fly back to DC for work.
Well, that must have been very difficult for her. But she's a doctor.
Exactly. And she left. She wouldn't have done that if she thought Eli was going to wake up soon. And seeing her leave, it made all of this so much more real for me. We have to face it, Dad. This can't go on for a really long time.
So, darling, you can't lose hope.
I'm trying. But it's like, no matter what choice I make, someone is being neglected. Obviously, the kids, they need their mother, and I miss them so much. But everything inside of me says that I should be here by his side, and that if I just hold his hand and tell him how much I love him, that he will come back to me.
If that's what your heart is telling you, then this is right where you need to be.
And what about childcare? Valerie was at the house with Jules and Carver, and now Paulina is there.